Welcome to Dude RV. Hey, I really appreciate you stopping by. You're here just in time. I'm wandering around Texas and I have ended up in the Houston vicinity exploring the San Jacinto Historic Site Battleground Monument and Museum. I got a little red and I thought I'd take you on a little tour. Do a little virtual tour of the historic battleground site of San Jacinto. So I'm gonna jump on the scooter. We're gonna run way back down that road and then come in this way. That way you can get the perspective that was intended for this fantastic structure. So hold on, let me relocate. Relocated San Jacinto Battleground State Historic Site. And the Texas Historical Commission is now managing this. At one point it was under the Texas State Park umbrella, but it's now part of the Historical Commission. All right, so let's cue the music. So there you have it. That's what the designer, the architect, originally intended. There's the reflecting pool. All right. We're gonna loop around the road that circles the Mexican Army encampment, which was this side. So back out here is where the Mexican Army had their encampment. Dotted throughout the area, there are plaques and stone monuments that talk about what was where at each individual location. Santa Ana's, this is where Santa Ana's camp was located. Don't really provide you with a map telling you what markers are where. So kind of frustrating for me to lay this out for you. I just had to start riding around. Picnic tables out here. There's not any campground close by. Which it would be nice if we had a campground out here so you could spend more time exploring. These two signs talk about the Mexican army and how they were really, really whooped. How they got whooped up on. Next time. This road heads over to the Texian camp. I do have to stop for this one because this is a busy street. I'm going across there. All right, this is the Texas battle camp. Battleship Texas. To explore this for the experiential video. Thank you. later went. That caught me by surprise. All right, this is a great place to wrap up this video. Hey, I hope you enjoyed our little ride through the San Jacinto Battleground Historic Site. If this is your first visit, I'd be honored if you'd consider clicking on that subscribe button. And for those of you who have been following along, thank you. I am deeply honored. I'm truly honored that you follow me. That's why I get to do what I do. That's why we're here checking this out. If thanks to you, that's why I'm here. And for my patrons, y'all rock. All right, y'all come back now, you hear?